Good morning, Cassie.
Morning, Rob. Pi 5?
You mean high 5?
No, Pi 5 is way more powerful.
Wow, that is more powerful. How much more powerful? Well, let's compare it to the Raspberry Pi 4. All right, here I'll list maybe half a dozen comparison points. Just keep it short and sweet. The CPU's been upgraded to a Broadcom 2712, a quad-core Cortex-A76, 64-bit system on chip operating at up to 2.4 gigahertz. That's 2 to 3 times faster than the Raspberry Pi 4. The USB's been upgraded to allow for simultaneous 5 gigabit per second operation over the two USB 3.0 ports. They've added a peripheral component interface express 2.0 interface for things like SSDs. The Pi 5 now hosts two 4-lane MIPI connections, so you can run a camera and a display, or two displays, or two cameras. The microSD card slot now supports SDR 104 mode, letting you access your data twice as fast. And remember the real-time clock on the Pi 4? Of course you don't, it didn't have one. But the Pi 5 does have one, and an RTC battery connector. Okay, a couple more things I want to tell you about the Pi 5. First of all, there is now a power button. That's big. There's also a new UART port to allow for the use of a debug probe. Now, a board of this magnitude is going to require a bit more power than previous versions, so Raspberry Pi has a new power supply. It's a 5-volt, 5-amp. You can probably still get away with using your previous Pi power supply, the 5-volt, 2-amp, but you're not going to be able to run peripherals like USB devices. Now, this is probably the biggest upgrade that Raspberry Pi has made since they went from the 1 to the 2. And now, 3 times as much processing power might not seem like a lot because we're all so spoiled by Moore's Law over the past 2 decades. But think of it this way. Imagine if you could get an 8-hour workday down into 2 hours and 40 minutes. What are you going to do with all your free time? Now, the Pi 5 is now available for pre-order, either on its own or in one of our amazing Pi kits over at our website, sparkfun.com. Just make sure you're ready for all that extra power.